Iron is malleable at high temperatures. Therefore, it must be heated up before forging. When it is red hot, it can be pounded with a hammer into a desired shape. Likewise, two pieces of red-hot iron can be linked together to form part of an ornamental trellis, for example. Copper and aluminium are malleable at room temperature. Metals can be drawn into rods and wires by heating and pulling apart. Copper can be drawn into the very thin wires used in electric cables.